Long ago, there was a beautiful young woman who lived in a prosperous land. Suitors for her were plentiful, but she had already set her sights on one fellow villager, whom she loved very much. Each day, he would ask for her hand, and without fail, despite her love, the woman would refuse him. Fearful of losing herself, of becoming property. One day, the woman was visited by a mysterious creature. He spoke of a magical place where she would be free to live as she pleased. A place where she would be granted power beyond mortal conception and life everlasting. In exchange, a test of loyalty would be required. He held out to her a golden dagger, one that she was to plunge into the heart of her beloved. For only after she rid herself of her mortal heart would her new life of power begin. Which would she choose? In the end, the woman was seduced by the creature's promise, betraying her mortal love as she carved out his heart. As his blood pooled at her feet, the woman began to change, coming to resemble the very creature who had approached her with said task. She had been reborn, and the grand promise was fulfilled. But you see, her savior expected his new mate to carry out her rule beneath him. And she did, for a time. As the years passed, the villager turned monstrous queen grew tired of bowing, filled instead with anger for having been tricked into his service. So once more, the queen took up her golden dagger and with the strength that had been bestowed upon her, ended the life of her master. The one who possessed all the souls within his dark maze. There she has remained ever since. Kimrai, mistress of the dark maze, collector of the lost, and the mother of sin.